Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Matioma MJ. So today I have some swatches for makeup geek palette. I did the look. I think I look nice. I love the shadows. They are a good quality. Like, I love it. I think I look nice. So I'll show you the shadows I used for this eye look at the end of the video. So let's go. Let me show you what's the shadows I got. So this is brown. They have the best brown, so not ever. Let me swatch it so you see. That is nice. It's very, very nice. Like, I'm addicted. This is another nude swatch. Bomb. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna give you the names, okay? But I just want to show you how nice they look, okay? They look really nice, the quality is very good. So, oh, look at that brown. What is the name? Oh, this is called Chocolate Wasted. It's kind of my favorite. It's like brown, but not like light brown. Alright, let me swatch another. Let me swatch another brown. Oh, nude, or whatever it's called. Bag. This is called dark roasted. I like it. Look. Then I'll show you what I used. This is like gray. I used a lot. But look, it looks nice. So soft, they like. I need to wipe my hands. Let me wipe my hands so I can show you. I need to dry my hand too. So what do you guys think? I think I look nice. I only use this palette, so you can create so many looks. I'm obsessed. Like, I can't wait to wear everything. This is, it's called Take for Granted. It's dark, it's almost like a dark. What was that? That was coming. What was that? Yeah, dark. This is Taken for Granted. Now, there is other ones, they have in a little hint of purple, but it's dark again. You see, it's chocolate, I don't know, pomegranate. What do you think? I like it. I love this palette. Okay, let me get another one. This is called Americano. So let's use the Americano. Belly, I don't know, but look how that looks. Can't wait to create like this smoke eye with this one. All right, so I'm gonna go in purples. Get up. This is purple. That is pretty.